I recreated the Hotline Bling video.
That can only mean one thing.